everyone, welcome to another episode of In Just One Minute. Today's topic is, how do I motivate someone in my team? Let's find out. Some leaders ask themselves, okay, how do I motivate someone that is not hungry, has no ambition, like me? Well, the question you should be asking yourself is rather, how do I motivate someone that is different than me? When motivating someone, the first step is to make sure they understand the tasks and responsibilities they have, and being sure that they get all the specifics. Another important tip is make sure that they know well ahead when changes are coming and that they are approaching deadlines. Give them a structure so that they feel comfortable. Work with them in terms of defining the quality standards so that you are both on the same page. Another important tip is defining what is proactivity. So we may have a different definition, so this is a great opportunity for us to talk about it and define the steps and what is expected. And lastly, but not least, ask them what kind of support do they need from you. Now ask yourself, if this person is not as hungry and ambitious as you are, then what are they bringing to the team? Are they more patient, more efficient, more empathetic? In any case, whatever they are bringing, it's worth embracing it. Diversity, having people with different strengths, it's the best team ever that you can have. So don't let it go. Otherwise, it may not be the right person to be in your team. That's up to you to decide. Thank you so much for watching this video. It's been a pleasure. Now, if you like it, please give us a thumbs up. And if you like the content, why not subscribe, right? Thank you so much again, and see you next time.